Editing videos can feel like a daunting task. It should not be that way, because you can easily edit videos by editing text using Descript. In this video, I'll show you how to do that step by step. Hi, my name is David, and if you get value from this video, kindly like the video and share it with your friends so that we can all learn together. So, let's begin this video. I already have a video that I want to automatically transcribe using Descript. Descript is an application that has evolved over the years from a transcription application to a podcasting application and now into a video editing application that rolled all in one. So you'll need to download Descript, even if it's the trial version, if you don't have it. And I'll put a link in the description below so that you can check it out. So let's begin by opening up Descript. Descript app. Here we go. And our video is already available. So Descript is going to open up in the background, and we're going to be greeted by our project browser, or where you left off in your project if you've been using Descript. So the first thing we do is create a new project. Let's say edit video by editing text, or just basically the transcript. Let's just put a small I there. Create project. And once we create a project, we're going to have this particular interface, that's the composition interface, and at the moment the composition is at 000. So all we need to do is just drag and drop our audio or video to transcribe. But since we're working with a video, all we need to do is just drag and drop it inside our composition here. So just drag and drop it, and automatically it's going to start processing, and you'll see that video processing and the percentage of processing. So our video is done processing. The next step is to choose the transcription options. And basically, there are about three options available for us at the time of recording this video. You can either automatically have Descript transcribe our video for us. We can either use the white glove service, it charges a fee, or we can also import a transcript that is already available for us or for the particular video that you want to edit. But for the purposes of this video, we're just going to click on automatic, and this is up to 95% accurate, and our file or our transcript will be ready in a few minutes. If you want to detect the speakers, you can also make that selection. But since I'm satisfied with the automatic option, I'll just click on transcribe. And once I do that, it's going to start transcribing, and you'll get a notification. Your transcript will be ready in a few minutes. So it's already started, and although you cannot notice it here, it's going now to start giving us the percentage of transcription. This is a short file. As you can see now, the composition is 51 seconds. Now we might need to give it a couple of seconds, but it's now at 50%, 100%, and once it's done, it's going to populate our transcript on this particular site. So you can adjust the size of the video so that you can see your transcript in full, and then we can start listening through. So just by looking at it, you'll notice that these the first three lines are just takes and retakes. And from here, I think the third line is the good take. But let's just listen by either pressing the tab key or clicking on play up here. Let's just click on play. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is David, and it's good to have you here. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is David, and in... Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is David, and let's get into today's video. So let's say our third take is the best take. So to edit out the first section, all I need to do is just highlight this particular section and make sure that from editing, you're in the editing media, because you need to have to be in the edit media option to edit the audio and the video via text. If you are in the correct text, let's say we want to fix transcription issues here, then you'll need to be in the correct text option. But we want to edit the media. So let's highlight our section again. And once we highlight, this section is highlighted. If we press on the delete key or backspace, let's press on backspace, our text is gone and our video will have been edited. Now, if you notice, where the our playhead is, this particular blue playhead, is it indicates that it's at 000. And you see the two lines that are above are gone. So if we listen, play again.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is David, and let's get into today's video.
So we can just move this towards the side so that we can enlarge our video. So let's listen again to the next section.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I wish you the best. Stay safe. And until next time, never stop learning.
So that feels more or less like a good tick. From what I can see here is that this is the fast tick and this is the better tick. So we can just come here and just highlight this as well and press on the backspace key. It's going to delete that particular section. And what happens is that if you look at the media attentively, you'll notice there is a new section here where you can use to shift the audio or the video. And this comes in because now these have become two clips in this particular section. So we can just listen through.
If you have any question or comment, kindly feel free to leave it in the comment section below and I'll be happy to get back to you.
So what we need to do here is, let's say we want to capitalize our things. Okay, it's already capitalized. That's one thing that I like about Descript. When they feel that a section needs to be capitalized, they'll do that for you automatically. That's pretty awesome. So we can just listen through and see if there's any section that has a mistake. So let's just bring this up a little bit. Let's just play.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is David, and let's get into today's video.
So there we go.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I wish you the best. Stay safe.
We can say I wish you the best. Let's say full stop. Automatically, the S on the S other side becomes a capital S. Stay safe.
Stay safe. And until next time, never stop learning. If you have any question or comment, kindly feel free to leave it in the comment section below and I'll be happy to get back to you.
So that's pretty awesome that we've edited out the sections with mistakes from our video. So what we can do now, we can either, if the video was free flowing, let's say you are doing a section or just a piece that was congruent or just one piece of video, then you can export or share this particular composition as it is. But for our beginners, let's just decide to just share a piece of it. So we'll need to highlight the section we want to share. So this is the intro, and I'll need to come to share and then go to export and then click on video. And then from the exporting section, just make sure that the current selection is what we have on screen. Or what you select. If you decide to export the whole section or the whole video, then go with the current composition. So you can also export markers, line breaks, or all compositions. Then this is for the pro. And then since we are doing the selection, just click on that. And then the format of the video is MP4. And then the audio, configure this as you like, but I'll just leave this as it is. And then the dimensions of the video, these are the dimensions provided here, but they also match with the source dimensions. And then there are the bunch of options available here, including 4K. And then video quality. If maybe you just wanted somebody to review the edits or whatever you've done, you can decide to choose either of the low or medium settings. But since this is the final, I'll just go with the high settings. And please note, this export will be generated from optimized versions of your original media. If you'd like to use the original files, you can download them in project settings. Now, since I'm satisfied with all the settings that we have here, just click on export. And then let's say we want to title it as one. Just click on save. Exporting video, 10%, 66%, 100%. Video export completed. Just click on open. It's going to open the folder with the video and it's going to be highlighted. Let's just double click on it.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is David and let's get into today's video.
So there is the video that we've just edited. It looks pretty good, pretty simple, pretty easy. That makes editing videos super, super easy. So if you just wanted to have all the different sections individually, then you can just do that. Let's just go again. For section number two, everything is as it is, export, and then we title this as two, and then click on save. Exporting video. Open. Just go back. It's number two.
Thank you so much for watching this video.
Let's just go to VLC.
I wish you the best. Stay safe. And until next time, never stop learning.
So there we have it. That's the section number two. And you do that for each and every section if the video was different sections. But if it was just a full video, all you do is just share. Without highlighting anything here, come to export. And once you click on video, you'll see the indication is current composition for exporting. The format is MP4, the audio settings, and the video settings. Always double check this so that you get the correct settings. And once you're satisfied, and since this is a short video, 27 seconds, click on export. And then we see final video. Just click on save. It's going to start exporting. Depending on the length of your video, this may take a short or a long time. So please bear with it and see what's going to happen. This is really up to the application that we're using here, Descript. But this is pretty awesome. And once it's done, click on open, go back to the folder, and here's the final video. Just double click on
it. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is David, and let's get into today's video. Thank you so much for watching.
So it almost feels like there's nothing that has happened, but the edits have been done using Descript.
Watching this video, I wish you the best. Stay safe. And until next time, never stop learning. If you have any question or comment, kindly feel free to leave it in the comment section below, and I'll be happy to get back to you.
So that's the full video. So if you had a full congruent video without any sections like I have here, then that would have been an easy way to edit your full video by editing the text of the transcript using Descript. So that's it from me. If you get value from this video, kindly give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and until next time, stay safe and never stop learning. Thank you so much for watching this video.